Think of each gallon of ocean water like an 8-pound bowling ball. That bowling ball is going about 15 miles an hour. Now imagine an ocean of bowling balls, thousands of feet deep, miles wide, going the speed of a jet airline.